your pants. We were just here a couple weeks ago. Who came and played with us? It was a lot of fun. I need a guitar. Hold on a second. Hi! All right, hey, we're gonna do something different today. We're gonna play a few songs really good. Hold on a second. My Christmas wish is set. Hey, look how far away you are from me. I can't hear myself or him. Okay, here comes the song.
Thank you.
Hey, all right. Hey, Mark.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm ready to play a faster song.
Okay. Here we go.
My soul. try this one more time with feeling. 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 She said that I'm not the one that she thinks about it. She said it stopped being fun. She bring her down. I said let your future be destroyed by her head. She said let my dog get to rest. And don't leave me all alone. Just drop me off at home and I'll be fine.
Hey, last time!
Hey, Tom, hang on a second. I couldn't help but notice the sign up here that says Blink-182 or sellouts.
Hey, I think that's true, too.
You brought that to the Live 105 show. Are you waiting for Propagandhi to come out?
Yeah. Hey, listen to me, sir. I'm way more punk than you think I am. I drive an Acura.
Well, I slept with your wife.
Hey, you guys want to hear a song that we wrote last time we were here? Okay, it goes like this. It would be nice to have a blowjob. 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 It would be nice to have a blowjob from your mom.
I wrote this song.
Hey, do you guys want to hear a song? Because that's what we do for a living. We write songs. And I want you to all be aware that you have a very good ear, because in Mexico City, it's suggested that 2 million people take their morning in an open hole in the streets. As you can imagine, it smells kind of bad, so here's a song.
Don't talk so much, Tom.
That's what my dad said.
I took her out, it was a Friday night, I woke alone. Get the feeling right. She started making out and she took off my pants. But then I turned on the TV and that's about the time she walked away from me. Nobody knows you when it's Friday. And I'm still more of my teeth. What's my age again? What's my age again? Later on the drive home, I called her mom from a payphone and I said I was the cops and your husband's in jail. The state looks down on sodomy. And that's about the time that bitch hung up on me. Nobody likes you when it's crazy. And I'll see more. She walked away from me. Nobody likes you when you're 23. And you still act like you can't. That's about the time that she broke up with me. No one should take themselves so seriously. With many years ahead to fall in line. Why would you miss out on me? I never want to admit. What's my age again? Where is my Asian friend? What's my age again?
Take out your lighters. Can we have all the lights off? Can we have all the lights off? Can we have all the lights off? Everyone put up your lighters.
All right.
Come on. Now we tried this in New Jersey. Play along, so I want you people to help me out. Everyone take out your lighters, because I know you all smoke pot. Now let's do this together. Silent night. Holy night, all is calm, all is bright.
Hey, you guys are supposed to keep singing, you bastards. You just ruined Mark's whole joke. What's the next song? I know what the next song is. We're gonna play a little dance number for you kids. All right, the song is for all the kids that like to run around in a giant circle and beat each other up. Other so much they have coitus, which is a scientific word for it.
physical act of love.
Cunnilingus. Hey. The illegal marijuana. Unfortunately, we have to fly out. We don't get to see them play, but hey, Mark.
Yeah.
I need to go to sleep, dude. I'm tired.
It's nap time. This next song, Tom wrote all by himself. Let's give it up for him.
Thank you. We didn't have any help whatsoever from the band Backstreet Boys. The song goes like this.
One lift, you're right. Best trip. Of Not So Silent Night, 105.3 KITS, San Francisco.
The new rock alternative.
But as an artist, I reserve the creative license to go all over the place with that vocal, okay?
We have two more songs, which means we have to cut one. Which one are we going to cut?
Which one do you feel like cutting?
I feel like cutting out the very last one and going with the two that are before that.
Okay. Okay, we're gonna attempt to play another song. So, here it goes, alright?
Take him for
this point, I would like to revise my Christmas list to include bass lessons and singing lessons as well. Thank you.
Bass lessons. Hello, ladies. I just want to take the liberty to say that even if all the hippies weren't here, the girls would still be great looking. You know what I'm saying? We really have nothing to do with
this. That's such a cheap way to get applause. It's as bad as this. You guys having a good time? I can't hear you. See you next time!